There are three ways Ben 10 becomes human again. The timeout, mainly in the prototype Omnitrix, he has an arbitrary time limit on his transformations, which varies each time. This forces Ben to choose his aliens wisely as a part of strategizing for each battle. On rare occasions, classic Ben is able to forego his timeout in clutch situations. And of course, we all hate this sound. Follow for more Ben 10 content. And check out this video, link in my bio.